I'm Rick Johnson. I've been here for over 60 years. I'm a security guard. I was born here and raised here. I've been here through the good and the bad. But let's focus on the good. I love Granada just because it's such a great school. I mean, look at the classrooms. This is the quad. I love it. I love the seagulls. I love everything about it. You'll learn to love it too.
Numbers, like 1, 2, etc.
What about letters, like
letters?
I,
no, absolutely
X,
not.
Y, okay.
Nope. We call those variables.
Okay.
Okay.
So you teach numbers and variables.
That's it.
Not, okay.
That's it.
So why do you like teaching math?
I like teaching math because when I teach, I think I'm in a dream state of teaching elves, and I see kids as elves. And I find humor because what am I getting them ready for? I'm getting them ready for Santa. And all the math that goes with making toys and making kids happy.
So, are you ever up there teaching and then you just like look out and then start like cracking up?
I see a
up,
bunch of elves.
And then, like, do you ever just like start cracking up, like you're crying? Like, so like,
in the first couple years it was hard because I couldn't control myself in front of everyone, but now it's normal. I have 35 elves per class. It's great.
So,
of all, like, different hats, different booties. It's great.
So if they're like the elves, then what would you be? Just teacher or?
The giant elf.
Giant elf.
Yeah.
Pop elf.
Like in the movie Elf? Okay.
Yes, first time I have a costume at home.
Really? Mm-hmm. What colors?
Blue and pink.
Oh, I love those colors.
Yeah, so do I. That's why I have a costume at home. Yeah.
So, what is your favorite, like, thing to teach, like, lesson?
My favorite lesson would be how to construct a conveyor belt for the elves. Because Santa really has a hard time, because if that breaks down, the whole system's done. So that in regards to parabolic arches, quadratics, factoring, stuff like that.
So,
and it also helps. I bring Tinkerbell in because she likes to tinker with stuff. And she helps us fix it and talks about the math behind the conveyor belt. Because I'm telling you, the conveyor belt breaks, Christmas is a little iffy. Yeah.
So if you were like to make a parabolic arch for a conveyor belt, where, like, on a graph, like on a paper graph, or would it be in, like,
oh, x-axis. I love the x-axis. Yeah, absolutely.
And how many zeros would it have? Like,
two.
Okay. Okay, so what is your worst teaching moment?
I think, in all honesty, I think my worst teaching moment is when I'm teaching stuff to a kid and they just don't care. And there's no fiber in them that care. They don't see the big picture. All they care about is nothing. As a teacher, that's very annoying. Very frustrating, because I do care about all my little elves, so that part's hard for me.
Yeah. So, what's your favorite calculator?
Ooh, I love calculators. My favorite calculator is the TI-8000 GT. It can do anything you want it to do. One time I asked it to change my baby's diaper, it did. It was sweet.
Nice. And if you were to, like, be a YouTube star or, like, on the internet or on the TV for anything, what would it be?
I would be on Ellen in a onesie. Yeah, I'm a pretty big guy. 6'8", 280. In a onesie. On Ellen. Getting after it on the dance floor.
Is it true that you ordered a white camo onesie?
I did. And that's a very touchy subject, too. I ordered a white camo onesie from an internet company. It has gone onto my credit card, and I've yet to get it, and it's been over 6 weeks. I'm a little bitter about the whole situation, yes, because I want to get over 200 people downtown in a onesie.
So, So is that what you're waiting for, to get them downtown? Just once your onesie gets there? Just like,
once I get my onesie,
they're off trail. Please report to them.
Glad that you could catch up. We're here at the Science Quad. It's pretty amazing. Good to see you that. It's brand new, basically. Pretty much. That's all I'm saying, right? Follow me, I'll show you some more.
I love Granada because it's affected me in such a profound way. Nothing ever has before. My mother once told me, "Son, you will find that thing in your life that makes you right." At first I thought they were these glasses that she gave me when she died. But no. It's Granada! Woo! Granada Pride! Yeah!
Some people ask me why I love Granada. I love Granada because the people here are great. The classes are great. The teachers, well, they're great too. But I think the reason I like Granada the most is because the people. I love the people here.
Thank you for joining us.